नमस्ते स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ जेवी रंशिका कुशवाहा फ्रॉम फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटनरी साइंस डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फूड एंड बायोटेक्नोलॉजी। आवर सब्जेक्ट इज बेसिक एंजाइमोलॉजी लैब एंड टूडेज प्रैक्टिकल इज टू अंडरस्टैंड द प्रिंसिपल एंड ऑपरेशन ऑफ स्पेक्ट्रोफोटोमीटर। सो वॉट इज द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ स्पेक्ट्रोफोटोमीटर? स्पेक्ट्रोफोटोमीटरी इज अ मैथड टू मेजर हाउ मच अ केमिकल सब्सटेंस एब्जॉर्ब लाइट बाई मेजरिंग द इंटेंसिटी ऑफ लाइट एज अ बीम ऑफ लाइट पासिस थ्रू सैम्पल सोल्यूशन। द बेसिक प्रिंसिपल इज दैट ईच कंपाउंड एब्जॉर्ब और ट्रांसमिट लाइट ओवर सर्टेन रेंज ऑफ वेवलेंथ। This measurement can also be used to measure the amount of a known chemical substance. It is based on Lambert's law and Beer law that collectively expressed as A is equal to EC epsilon CL. A is equal to absorbance and C is equal to concentration of substance, which is gram per liter. L is equal to light path in centimeter and epsilon is equal to molar absorbance coefficient. So what is the operation of a spectrophotometer? In this we required materials are alkaline phosphatase, PNPP and test tube, spectrophotometer, cuvettes and distilled water. In this, first of all, the spectrophotometer has to be warmed up to 5 to 10 minutes. This is to stabilize the machine and avoid fluctuation in the reading. Then select the wavelength to be used. This is done by making use of the wavelength selector knob, which is one of the operating features of spectrophotometer. Then prepare the unknown solution to be ready by wiping the cuvette gently with a fine cloth or tissue paper before transferring the unknown solution. Then place the cuvette in the cuvette well or cell properly. Be sure to follow any instruction with regards to the positioning of the cuvette. Then adjust the mode control knob to 0.0 if you are utilizing the absorbance measurement, and 100%. If you are using percent transmittance, use a water or reagent blank to adjust the spectrophotometer to these readings. Take note of the absorbance or transmittance readings, which will be reflected on the digital readout devices or in the display window. So the procedure is to take 0.9 ml of alkaline phosphatase solution of pH 5. Then add 0.1 ml of PNPP solution, which is final concentration is 0.5 ml. Then mix the solution and incubate for 10 minutes at 37 degrees Celsius. Then take the absorbance of 412 nanometer of the mixture and use distilled water as a blank. So then after, wait for the result. So this is the principle and observation procedure of the spectrophotometer. Hope you will like this video, and this video is generated by Digital JVW version 2.0. And if you have any kind of query, you can write down in comment section. I will resolve it.